Good morning to all. Confidence comes not from always being right, but from not fearing to be wrong. It means that confidence comes from within. Once we start to have belief in ourselves, in our ability and accomplishment. Even if you are wrong and have doubts in life, spend time to learn and experiment new things. You will have confidence for sure. I repeat the thought. Confidence comes not from always being right, but from not fearing to be wrong. Thank you.